Hola clase, this is Señora Mapstone, and today we are reading Fiesta Fiasco by Ann Whitford Paul, illustrated by Ethan Long. Conejo hopped over to Iguana.
I am going to the market to buy a regalo for Culebra's cumpleaños.
I need to buy Culebra a birthday gift too, said Iguana.
Tortuga peered out of his shell.
So do I.
Let's hurry, said Conejo. His fiesta starts soon.
We can't be late for his party, said Iguana.
At the market, vendors were selling bananas and tomatoes, tacos and tortillas, jewelry and shawls, all sorts of things.
A globo, said Iguana. Culebra would love a balloon.
Conejo laughed.
What good is a globo?
Get him that sombrero.
A hat will keep the sun off his head.
Why don't you buy him the sombrero, said Iguana.
He glared at her.
I have another gift in mind.
Besides, I am the expert at choosing gifts. Buy him that sombrero.
And Iguana did.
I'll give Culebra this tazón, said Tortuga.
Conejo snickered. Culebra doesn't need a bowl, he needs a camisa.
Why does he need a shirt? Asked Tortuga.
Doesn't Culebra always say he'll grow arms? Asked Conejo.
Tortuga nodded.
Whenever he wants to get out of work.
See?
Conejo held his head high. Buy him a camisa.
And Tortuga did.
I need my regalo for Culebra, said Conejo.
What about a libro? Asked Iguana.
Culebra loves a good book, added Tortuga.
Culebra doesn't want a libro, cried Conejo. He wants pantalones.
Stop, said Iguana.
Culebra doesn't want pants, said Tortuga. He has no legs.
But when Culebra grows arms, he'll grow legs too, said Conejo.
Conejo pounded his chest. I know best. I will buy Culebra pantalones. And Conejo did.
Back at Iguana's, they had just finished wrapping their regalos when Culebra arrived for the fiesta.
Let's play games, said Iguana.
No, said Conejo. Culebra should open his regalos.
Before we sing Feliz Cumpleaños and eat torta? Asked Tortuga.
Happy birthday and cake can wait. Conejo shoved Iguana's regalo at Culebra. Open it now.
Culebra tore open the box. He stared.
It's a sombrero, Conejo explained.
I know what it is, said Culebra.
What am I supposed to do with it?
Wear it to keep the sun away, said Conejo.
But I like the sun, said Culebra.
Conejo grabbed the sombrero. Then I'll wear it.
Next, Culebra opened Tortuga's regalo.
A camisa?
You will need it when you grow arms.
But, Conejo said, until then...
Conejo put on the camisa and handed Culebra his regalo.
I'm afraid to open this, Culebra untied the ribbon.
He looked inside.
Pantalones? For when you grow legs, said Conejo.
You know I'm never going to grow legs.
Then you won't mind.
Conejo put on the pantalones. Iguana, Tortuga, and Culebra stared at Conejo, all dressed up in Culebra's sombrero, camisa, and pantalones.
You tricked us, shouted Iguana. Why did we listen to you? Asked Tortuga.
You picked out my presents for yourself, said Culebra. Go away.
But we haven't played games, said Conejo. We haven't eaten torta.
Culebra shook his rattle. I don't want you at my fiesta.
Conejo's head hung low, off his slumped.
Iguana, Tortuga, and Culebra played the pin the tail on the coyote.
They played cactus, the desert game of statues.
And they played musical rocks. Just then, Conejo came back.
Go away, said Iguana.
Culebra doesn't want you here, said Tortuga.
Wait, said Culebra.
You took off the clothes.
I returned them.
Then, what's in your bag? Asked Culebra.
Here, Conejo said.
This regalo is from Iguana.
A globo, said Culebra. I love this. It's my favorite color.
This regalo is from Tortuga.
Ooh, a tazón, exclaimed Culebra.
Now I won't have to eat off a rock anymore.
Then Conejo handed him a libro.
This is from me, but it was Tortuga and Iguana's idea.
Ooh, I've been wanting to read this, said Culebra.
Thank you.
Then they all sang Feliz Cumpleaños.
Iguana served the torta.
I love cumpleaños, Tortuga said.
Whose is next?
My cumpleaños, Conejo hopped up and down. Mine is next.
Culebra laughed. Your cumpleaños will be easy.
Conejo wrinkled his brow.
Why?
Because, said Iguana, we all know what regalos to buy you.
And they did.
The end. I hope you all enjoyed this story. I sure loved it. Adios. Muchas gracias.